I've had my right hip replaced, right knee. I had a laminectomy, left shoulder replacement twice, left hip, left knee. I'm a diabetic. I have a cardiac problem and I have arthritis. I was in rehab in July and it gave me a lot of thought of myself and what was going around in my age bracket. I had some real serious thinking and re-evaluating my whole life. After my last surgery, I came here and saw what was going on. I was scared, but I took the challenge. I lost 20 pounds. My range of motion has changed. I have not been able to tie my shoes since 2006. I can tie my shoes now. Each day it's a challenge, but you have to think positive because I'm not ready to die yet, and I'm trying to keep hope alive.